so much again for having us tonight. Literally every time I'm asked to do this event, I can just say it's my favorite event to do of the year. Not only does the staff on the board for Purple Sash, do they not turn it out every year, it's just always so nice to come to see what Oklahomans are doing for other Oklahomans in need. Like, I can't tell you how proud I am. I'm not from Oklahoma, don't hold that against me. I'm from the Orange and White State, Tennessee, but I know. Okay, but I've been here for 7 years, and I did just buy a home December 1st and move my design studio into it in Norman. So my roots are planted here, so we have a lot more to show you coming up. The next show you're going to see is actually my very remote and pricey cocktail box.
Yeah, they're good.
There.
Okay, go.
Just hang out until the music goes on.
Where are we all supposed to go out there?
Oh, yeah,
I'm sorry.
Go.
Thank you. Ladies' outfit, fantastic. I have an eye for that kind of thing.
He's very crafty, Johnathan Kayne. So, he's gone.
Good job. Very good.
Good job.